friends, this is Faridun Sharia. We are here at the Bali Rangama team is here in Bangalore. We are here to cover something really different from what we've ever done. This is international Bollywood flash mob that is going to happen today evening in Bangalore, and simultaneously it's going to be held in 10 countries and 17 cities all across the world. The group's name is D4 Dance, and they are organizing it. Almost all of them, they are budding IT professionals and very, very intelligent people as well. And they have one common bonding, and that is dancing.
Almost 5-6 songs, mix of 5-6 songs we are.
Selfie
level, I think, in the end. Yeah.
Salman Khan.
Yeah, he wanted to always make sure that one Salman Khan song will be included in all the sequences. We had done is we had come up on a common platform, and we decided on this particular flash mob. So it's happening in 10 countries and 17 cities, like you said, across the globe. So from India, we are performing from Bangalore.
Everybody else who's doing the flash mob across the globe should also just do it like really good. They should just give their 100%.
All the countries are performing the same song, the same sequence, and it's simultaneously been performed in many of the cities. So that's like one of the great experiences which everyone is going to have. And you look at the video, you see, you know, it's the same style, same song, but in different people and different countries.
D4D was established with an intention that all the dance lovers, they come together, they have fun. So whenever you go back home after the practice, it's basically with a smile you go back, you reach home.
Even after work, like after a tiring day, we all are like ready to come and practice. Like morning itself, like all we look forward is like evening dance practice. Like all of us come together and practice. Like even if it's like 3 hours sleep or 2 hours sleep, we don't care. We just wanna dance.
I'm very, very happy to be a part of D4 Dance and part of this international Bollywood flash mob, which is first of its kind that is going to be held.
Hello friends, thank you very much for coming for this Flash Mob International, Bollywood Flash Mob that is being held in 10 countries and 17 cities all across the world today. And D4 Dance, they are, I think, put up a wonderful performance. So congratulations to them and thank you everyone for coming. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.